Oh my god, guys, I found the coolest thing ever, and you gotta see it. It would not be okay for me to keep this all to myself. Hang on, come here. You gotta see this. Look what I found. It's Jesus. Well, this isn't Jesus, but I found Jesus. Best thing ever, and I can't keep it to myself. And I am gonna be sitting up downtown on Friday night in Corden. I'm not sure exactly what time. I'm thinking like six and eight, 6:30, 6:45. I don't really know exactly when. We're gonna sit up downtown. Got my altar, got my Bible, got this awesome little crown that my sister made. She didn't mean to make it look like a Jesus crown, but it did. So took it from my mom's house, and I got my sign, and I want you to come and sit with me, and we can have some snacks, hang out, talk about the Bible, talk about Jesus, and pray. So let me know if you want to come, or if not, you'll see me out probably sitting by the road, sitting in the square somewhere, as long as they don't kick me out, with my sign, my chair, and my altar. So that's it. That's what I found. And I just can't keep it to myself.